This is how I launder my cleaning cloths and cleaning rags. I gather up all my dirty cloths and rags, and I throw them in the washer with my homemade laundry detergent and a little extra OxyClean on a hot wash cycle. I rinse them in cold water with some vinegar and essential oils. Then I hang them to dry. Once dry, I put my cleaning cloths back in my cleaning closet and my cleaning rags back in my stackable baskets. In my next video, I share how I organize my detail cleaning tools.